In today's tutorial, you will learn to replace boring background with colorful background just like in the preview video. It will not only enhance quality of your videos but also give studio-like effect. In the first step, we will create colorful background. So tap on new project, go to stock videos, select the first video with transparency, tap on add button, it will be added to the project. Currently the video format is horizontal, I want to make it vertical, so tap on ratio at the bottom and then tap on 9:16. It will make the video vertical, click OK. Then go to canvas, go inside the background. Now here you will see different types of backgrounds, but we want something which is colorful, so just scroll till you find the colorful gradient background. So select it, it will be applied. Tap on 1080p button, select the highest resolution, then increase the frame rate to 60, tap on export button and the video will be exported. Tap on done button to close the project. Now we will create the second project. Tap on new project to start another project. Select the video which we just exported and then select another video in which you want to remove the background or replace it with this colorful background. Tap on add button. Those videos will be added to the project. Now select the video in which you want to remove or replace the background. At the bottom you will see overlay button. Tap on it. It will be moved to overlay layer. Hold the video, drag it to the left so that it starts exactly at 0 seconds. As you can see, the colorful video length is only 3 seconds and the overlay video is longer than that. To solve that problem, move the playhead around the middle, and while the colorful video is selected, at the bottom find the freeze button. Tap on it. What it does, it creates the image from that particular frame. Select the left hand side video, then go to delete button to delete it, and then select the right hand side video and tap on delete button again to delete it. As we have done the freeze frame, it is image now, and we can drag one end to increase or decrease the duration of that image. So let's match the duration to the video like this. Select the overlay video, then at the bottom tap on cutout button, tap on remove background, it will remove the background. Once it is done, click on OK. You can export the video at this stage, but here it is clearly visible that we have removed the background of the video and replaced it with the colorful background or another video. And here the background and foreground are not looking like they are part of the one video. So we need to do one more step to make it look like that it is not edited like this. So select the background image layer and then at the bottom tap on copy to copy it. While that image is selected, you can scroll at the bottom and tap on overlay button to move it to another layer. Hold that image, drag it down so that it is on another layer, and then move it to the left so that it starts exactly at 0 seconds. Now select that overlay image and then tap on blend. Here select darken and then reduce the value according to your needs. I am going to reduce it to 35. You can obviously zoom in or rotate the image if you want to change the color effects, but I'm just going to keep it like this at around 60 degrees and zoom in little bit. Click OK. You can also zoom the background if you do not want this orange, yellow and green colors, you just want only two colors. So select that video and zoom in like this, move it if you want only, let's say, yellow and green color combination. But for me, a little bit of orangish tint is okay. And if you are happy with this color combination, you can tap on 1080p button, increase the frame rate to 60, and then tap on export button to export the video. And this is how you can remove the background and replace it with the colorful background and make it look like the video was recorded into the studio. If you like this tutorial, please click on the like button, subscribe to my channel. In the description, you will find the playlist to the more CapCut related tutorials. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and stay healthy.